outstanding presentation of poem. And here today, we are blessed with her in our midst, and we will also hear from her.
Sufficiently on the pasture.